Hello, my friends, and welcome back to another episode of Fallout 4 with me, Notorious BLT. Today, I think we're going to try to get on the road towards one of these objectives. Whoa, whoa. One of these objectives. What's going on here? Why am I... That's weird. All right, so what is this? This is... Oh, my God, stop it. Investigate Concord Sanctuary. Okay, so this is Fault 111. Oh, I don't know what all that means. All right, well, we got to get to Concord, which is... What is all this other stuff on the map? I'm wondering. Like, what is this kind of tent-looking thing? Wait, is this... We've already been here, haven't we? So why is it doing that? Why you do? Why are you making me want to come back here? I don't want to come back here. All right, let's... Okay, you know what? Let's just go to Concord. Let's go to Concord. I can come back here and loot this stuff off camera. Wait, what is this? Ooh, cooking station. Wait, is that? Oh, hello. Let's not have any of that, please. You jerk. What was it? It was left alt for the power attack, right? Okay. I hear you. Oh hell! Where the hell? Hey, no! I don't think so. I don't think so. If you're taking radiation damage, reducing your max health, visit the doctor or use Radaway to restore health lost with rads. Okay. Anything in here? Nope. Empty milk bottle. Don't really need that. I didn't actually see. Did that thing give us experience when I killed it? The rad roach? I don't think it did. Okay, I don't see anything else of use. Basically just, hey, look, a rad roach. Alright, let's see if we can cook something. I don't know if this is actually going to help us. Roast. Baked blowfly. Whoa, I said... Wait, why? Grilled rat roach. Blowfly meat. I guess we might as well, right? Okay. What else do we have here? Not... Wow, that's a whole bunch of stuff. Holy crap. Grilled rat roach. Soup. Utility. Exit, yeah. Okay. So now if I eat that, is it actually going to help or hurt? That is a good question. Is it aid? When it's out. Ooh, so it gives us strength and charisma, but minus intelligence. Baked blowfly. Wait, rad resist. And HP. Neat. Okay. So wait, is it regenerating our HP? Yes, it is. Okay, neat. That's cool. Anything in you? No? What about you? Fragmentation grenade? Ballpoint hammer? Throw grenades, replace mines, equip them in the Pip-Boy, then hold and release left alt. What was that? No, wait, what? Why did that turn on a flashlight? Oh, if I hold tab, it turns on a flashlight. Okay. Okay. Fragmentation mines, or grenades. Put that on 3, I guess? Okay, so if I... What the hell's that? Why you move? What's going on down there? Hey! Do I need to mess with you? I don't think I do. You're in the water. Forget you. Did you just flop? Shotgun shells, impact, short barrel, double shotgun. Ooh! I like shotguns. Wild mongrel and a tire iron. Alright, let's see if the tire iron's any better than what we got. Tire iron will do 21 damage. This thing does 90 or 19. This is gonna wait. All attacks have a damage type: ballistic, energy, radiation, or poison. Okay, so we'll put this on 1. So wait, did it actually tell me what it did? Damage 45. Oh man. Let's favorite this guy because shotguns make big boom sounds. I like big boom sounds. I'm kind of curious now. Hey, what? Why? Hey. I thought you, did you not? What? Hey! What? Why are you being a butt? There we go. I don't want the baton- Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay. Come on now. Shotgun. Why? Why? Why are you doing this? Do I just not understand what's going on here? Okay. There. Now we should be fine, right? Shotgun, tire iron. Very good, very good. Okay. Jesus. That took me a while. I'm sure I'll end up figuring that out, like, how to do that well at some point, I hope. Anything cool over here? Actually, you know what I should do? Ugh, I can't believe I'm going back to do this. Pipe pistol, wait. 13 damage, 18. I have more ammo for this, I guess. So we'll... Yeah. Okay. That's good. Like I said, big booms, bullet hose. Greet the dog. Hello.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
At Rocket Truck Stop.
You lose your owner, buddy.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Greet the dog. Face the dog and press E to begin issuing commands.
Hey.
To issue a command, target a location, object, or enemy and press E. Okay. Trade. Press tab to stop issuing commands. Dog found something. What? What'd you find? Oh. Cool. Thank you. Thank you, dog. Wait. Okay, so otherwise he just follows us? Is that right? Where are you going now? Okay, you're just running around, right. Cram. Says giddy buttercup head. What the hell? Wait, are you rummaging around in the trash? Don't do that. Well, unless you find something useful, I suppose. What is this? Workshop. The workshop allows you to build, adjust, and remove nearby objects and structures. Move between options with the arrows. Press up to find the object or structure you wish to build. If your selected object appears green, press enter to build it. If it appears red, try adjusting its location and yours until it changes to green. Workshop objects are built from components. When building an object, components are automatically harvested from junk items in your inventory or the workshops. Okay. What? Grab those. What the hell? What was that? Whoa, hey! What's going on? Ah! What the hell is that? Oh, jeez! Hey! You dead? Ow, frick! Hey! Stop that! Oh, God! It's so wrecked! Holy hell! Jesus! That was a whole bunch of critters. Holy Jesus. I still haven't leveled up, huh? A weapons workbench. I wonder if I could do anything with my tire iron. No upgrade, huh? Well, can I modify it? No upgrade. Bladed. So I could add blades if I wanted to. Interesting. Wait. Need adhesives. Okay. Yeah, exit the table. So if I can find some more adhesives, I guess I'll be good? Now, what was up with this whole workshop thing? Defense, power, decorations, furniture, structures. This is kind of crazy. Resources. Water, food, miscellaneous. Huh. Stores, crafting. Armor workbench, chemistry bench. Chemistry station, cooking station, cooking station 2. Hmm. Cooking stove, power armor station. Jesus. Holy hell. Well, I have a feeling we'll get into this later. Not right now, though. Unless I can find some adhesives. Paintbrush. Ooh, ashtray. Some other bits. Does anybody have adhesives in here? I really love some adhesives. What you got, dog? You gonna show me some stuff? Scissors. Aluminum can. Oh god. This is bad. Wait. Edotronic. You got... Huh? Okay, I guess you don't have anything. Boston Bungle. Alright, I forgot that this actually takes place in Boston. Baston! For those of you who are originally from this area. Bottle caps. You got here? Ham radio. At least I don't have anything. Cabinets. Nothing. Okay. Anything in here? Tin cans. Wrench. Okay. Anything in the storeroom? Ooh, we got that. What's this? Ooh, cap stash. Right away. Melons. Pre-war money. What's this all about? What you got? Business entries. New equipment installed. Rosa registration. Okay. Safe storage. Take care of these barrels before you leave tonight. Inspectors are coming first thing in the morning. Just hide them with the others. We'll figure out what our longer-term solution later. Hey, if nature is going to favor us with a cave right below the shop, who am I to argue? Oh. Really? Oh, really? Well, we're going to have to go find that. Is this cigarettes? I'm betting cigarettes are probably going to sell for a lot. Since nobody's probably making them anymore. Can I open you? Yes, I can. And it's raining. That's just great. Oh, wait. Ooh, empty milk bottle. Oh, empty milk bottle, not so useful. Nuka-Cola, though. That's useful. What are you? Cigarette machine? Chemistry station. Drugs. Grenades. Healing. Wow. Holy crap. Look at all this stuff. Jeez. Nope. Hey. Exit, I say. Okay, let's go below and see what we got. Although, you know what I should do? I still have that, I still have something on here favorited, right? Was it Stimpax? Yeah, they're favorited on 5. Okay. So, they said that there was a cave below this place. So now, I want to see if we can find it. Oh, oh, oh! Okay. Good job, dog meat. Doing whatever it is you just did. Proboscis. Ew. Just took his freaking feeding hose off his face. It's kind of gross. Actually, let's reload our pistol. Alright, so where... If I was a cave below this place, where would I be? Can I... Nope, can't do anything with you. I kind of want to see how good... Oh god, the shotgun is actually not looking so good. Oh, well, you already looted all that crap. What's out here? Cooking station. Another cooking station? Jesus. Armor workbench. Wow, this place is chock full of goodness. Armor workbench? What's this? Life preserver. So, like, for swimming? That seems weird. Gas can. Am I getting slowed down by all this garbage that I'm carrying? I hope not. Oh, this has got to be it. Yep, that's it. What else we got in here? Anything? Gas cans? What? Extinguisher? Okay. Oh! It said mole rat den? Is that what it just said? I'm hidden. You can't see me. Or something. See you. Hey! Any more? You else want to know about it? This is probably not a good place to jump down into. Beer bottles, Nuka-Cola bottles. Guessing we would get irradiated pretty bad. Coolant, I don't know what that's all about. Brain fungus. Brain fungus? Why would I want brain... You know what? This is probably good for something. Barnacles? Well, I mean, it didn't say barnacles, but it looks like it. It looks... Oh, no. Stop. It's not what I wanted. Okay, it doesn't look like I'm getting radiated. Or irradiated, whatever. So that's good. Okay, I don't think it really needs a... Oh, hell! You know what? Forget it. Let's go in. What do we got? Fusion core. Whatever the hell that's supposed to be for. Dog. Okay. We need to get out of here. That was very bad. Glowing fungus. Or brain fungus? Okay, so wait. We didn't go into this one? What is this? Nuka-Cola iguana bits. Molotov cocktail. Used oil can. Damn, man. This place is filthy with stuff. And filthy as well. Filthy mole rats. Did I just see... Plunger. Yeah, I'll take that. Anything else that I can use? Is that just you? No? I don't want to loot your butt. It's not a thing I want. Did I say tire? Left leg bone. I will take that. Pelvis bone? Whoa. Oh, hell. Rabid mole rat. That's right. Get wrecked. Plastic knife. Huh. There's more critters in here. I just know it. Ooh, what's in you? Wonder glue. Ooh, so maybe I can add a blade to this now? Since I have an adhesive? Just oil can. Wrench. I don't know what the hell we'd use the bones for, but I'll take them, man. I will take them. Okay. Drinking water restores health. Drinking unpurified water causes radiation damage. No, I want the fungus. Oh, well, that was easy.
Got it.
What you got? Fragmentation mines. Ooh. Okay. Molotov cocktail. Power relay coil. Red X. Right away. Okay. Nice. Man, that's a whole bunch of stuff. Holy crap. I'm making out like bandits. Crazy mole rat killing bandits. Get all this brain fungus too. I still don't know what the hell this stuff is good for. But I'm sure we will find out. It's probably like, because if I remember, there's a drug that's called Mentats? I want to say it's called Mentats. That allows you to, it gives you a brain boost. Yeah, I want to say there's a Mentats thing that gives you a brain boost. Alright, well, thankfully the rain does not appear to be doing horrible things to us. Now, let's go up to that weapons workbench. Where the heck was that? Is it over here? Is that this guy? No, that's a chemistry station. Where were you, weapons bench? Are you around here somewhere? No, that's just a computer.
Hey, kid, I'm a computer.
Get that. Wow, there's a power relay in there. What the hell are you doing with that in a frickin' whatever that was? Is this the weapons workbench? No, this is the workshop. Where the hell was it, man? It was around here somewhere. Is it... No? You? No, that's armor. What the heck? Am I crazy? Did I not see what I thought I saw? Have I just missed it? I thought I had it somewhere around here, right? Oh, which was, okay. Tire iron. Bladed? You lack the requirements to create this item. What do I need? Oh, required rank 2 in blacksmith. Oh, we're gonna have to get some of that. How do I do that? Can I do that now? Perks. Can I do that now? Barbarian. What was it? Was it T to see the? How did I do? How do I do? Next rank, level up. Oh. Oh, so I did get to level 2. All right, so where's blacksmith? How do I, oh, it's right click, okay. That's armor, gun nut. None of these look like blacksmithing. Where are you at? Is that it? Craft forge, okay. Wait, so how do I know how many points I've got? How do I know how many points I have? Or should I do more damage? You know, I think I'm probably doing a good amount of damage right now. Craft forge, gain access to basic level stuff. Sure? Do I have any more? Hmm. Interesting. So wait, but I can't do... I needed something else with this, right? There's blacksmith level 2. Okay. So now what about these other ones? What else can I do here? What do these all do? Light frame receiver. Reduces damage. Lighter weight. Heavier weight. Improved damage. What about the shotgun? Can I mess with the shotgun? No muzzle. What? Muzzle break. Oh, okay, that requires gun nut. Okay, so what other... No, that's not what I want. Ah! Holy crap, stop! Stop, 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 stop. Don't do anything. Don't do anything. Just stop. I guess that all requires gunnut or something. Well, poo. Alright, anyway, let's get on with our lives. Let's get on to the Commonwealth, shall we? Holy hell. Where the hell are we going? I'm facing the wrong way, aren't I? What was this? Oh, that's a red rocket truck stop. Alright. So we know about that. This appears to be a place we want to be. Let's get out our shotgun. Or actually, let's get out our pistol. Yeah. Pistol's probably a better shot right now. Or a better idea right now, I should say. What else we got? I do like the dog is actually following me around. Nothing in the mailbox. Open the door. Anybody got any goodies for me? Okay, don't just go opening doors, dude. Don't be just opening doors. You're gonna scare me and I'm gonna shoot you on accident. And that would be bad, because I don't want to hurt you. Ooh, what's that? Jet and Mentats. I will figure out what all these do eventually. I promise. Okay. Concord. Okay, we got some XP for that. That's cool. Can I get in you? No? How do I put my gun down? Do I want to put my gun down? Ever? What's going on? I hear bullets. I hear shooting. Okay, that water is not good for us, I'm betting. Is that a laser gun? That's a laser gun! Get wrecked. Ah! Wait. Ah! Don't shoot. I have things to put on. I apparently got some stuff. Drifter outfit. Gas mask with goggles. You bet. Holy hell. Yeah. Raider leathers. It's better than what I got, right? Yeah. Raider left leg. Drifter outfit. Does this actually give me anything? Damage? Oh, that's... Wait. Is that better? I think it might be better. Yeah. Get wrecked. Okay. Whoa, where's the other one? Help! Okay. I think we may have to do a little bit of range shooting here. Not be sitting. Can I run, please? Okay. Where's the other one that I killed? That I didn't loot. Is that you? No, I already looted you. Okay. What else did we get here? Eyeglasses, formal hat. Raider chest piece. Wait, why is this... Raider... So, I'm getting different pieces? Oh, so maybe the Drifter outfit is the way to go. Yeah, and we've got this gas mask with the goggles on, right? Right? How do I look in front of me? Can I? I don't know. Well, anyway. Then we're good. There you are. Laser musket. Oh, hey, are you okay, dog? Ooh, we leveled. Yay! Can we do stuff with our bits? Okay. Do I want to do blacksmith again? That might be... Oh, I have to be level 16? Jesus. Wow. We should do this, then. Yeah, let's do more damage. Do I have any more? I don't know how to tell where all the points are. Well, whatever. What are you? Can I do anything with you? No? Oh, I already... Oh, God, I had full health. Oi, give me that. Alright, and... Let's see, where is... Or are my weapons? Where's my... My tyrant security... Where the hell is it? Can I see things? Please? Laser musket, there it is. Let's do... Four? Yeah. Oh, okay, so we're going inside, I guess. Now, if I don't remember, I guess we have to, like, crank this thing up or something. Was it you press R to crank it, I want to say? Laser musket can be charged by pressing R. Yep, okay. Mannequins are... Shut up! Mannequins or something. You know what? Forget this thing. Okay. Oh, shit. Wanted to shoot that jerk. Was that a shotgun? Yes. Where's my dog? Where's my dog? Why is my dog into trouble already? Well, whatever. He's gonna kill somebody. Unlock. I know this is probably terrible. Like, the talk is totally killing people, and I'm just like, oh, whatever. You can just do whatever you want, dude. Hey, can I not get up here? What do I... Okay, there we go. You know what? Let's try it. Let's just try to unlock this thing. The dog is keeping people busy, I guess. What is going on? Okay, what the hell is all this? What is all this? Select a potential password with mouse 1. Or select a potential password with mouse 1. If your chosen word is incorrect, the number of letters that match the terminal's password, both letter and position, will be displayed on screen. Huh. Let's try one with a whole bunch of different... Let's see. Likeness 1. Well, crap. So, it could be males. No, because then that would be likeness... Well, makes panel... Let's see. I'm going to be really bad at this, just FYI. Hope y'all aren't gonna mind. Could be slips, I guess. Likeness 0. Okay, so it's none of those. Alright, so it's not something with an S at the end, so it's probably something with an E in the fourth spot. Winds. Rocks. Or not. Traps. Well, basic. No, it's not going to be that. Hates steed. Likeness 0. Oh, shoot, man. I am so bad at this. Wait, I already did one that started with A, didn't I? No, I didn't. Wait, I thought I had. Right? Tires, slips, steed. Maybe, okay. I guess we'll just try this. Entry denied. Unit lockout. Oh, well, son of a bitch. You've been locked out. 10 seconds. Oh. Well, crap. All right. Likeness one. Likeness one. So it's probably the L. Weird. Shit. Well, okay, wait a minute. Hang on. Wood and heels. It's got to be the L. Right? Right? There's nothing else that really matches that, is there? Rote, heels, laser. Well, it said number and position. Or the letter and position. Fries. But none of these... What else is the same, then? No. I don't know, clips? What the hell? Am I just... I'm freaking terrible at this. Okay, forget this. Let's go kill some scumbags. Let's go kill some scumbags. I'm bad at hacking, apparently. Like, really terrible at it. Ooh, new cola. Oh, that's... Switchblade. Yes, please. Skull. I'll take that. All right, where's the dog? There he is. Oh, it's showing me where all the dudes are. Oh, hi. Ooh, shit. I wonder why it sometimes takes me a lot longer to do stuff. Hmm. Like to swing my weapon. I mean, why am I going so slow? Do I have the caps lock on or what? Hey. Why am I so... Wait a minute. Is my leg all hosed? No, why am I so slow? Oh, I'm encumbered, right? I'm carrying too much stuff. No. Can I drop this? How do I drop? R. Okay. We don't really need the security, but wait a minute. Security baton's doing more damage. What else can I get rid of? I don't need the clean, well, let's get rid of the dirty black suit. Let's get rid of the laundered blue dress. Wow, that's actually really good. But I don't know what else to, like, put on, man. This is just regular armor, leather, right leg. Okay, let's try to assemble a good chunk of armor or something. Raider chest piece. Yeah. Do I have any arm stuff? Road leathers, sack hood. I don't see any arm... leather right arm. Okay, I don't have a left arm. That's fine. God, we got so much garbage. I'm probably going to have to get rid of some of this stuff. Hey, whoa. What the hell? Why am I still so slow? Oh, there we go. Okay, so I did have to get rid of that. All right. Now what? Gourd? Hey, get killed, jackass. You feel that? Yeah, I did. Hey, whoa. I don't think so. Get out of here. Oops, you fell off. Sorry. Carrying too much crap. Ugh. Okay. What else can I get rid of here? You know, I probably have a whole bunch of weapons I don't need. I have two tire irons. I have two security batons. Three shotguns. Holy shit. Pipe auto pistol. Ooh. How much does this stuff weigh? Where's the weight? 12. I don't really need the laser musket. I don't think, well, I don't know. Maybe we should keep it. Wait, one. Yeah, this stuff isn't terribly heavy. Wait, why do I have so many of these? That should be good, right? Oh, I'm still packing a whole ton of this stuff. Raider leathers. So, wait, is that like the whole suit? Well, let's get rid of it. I don't really need it. Raider right leg, I don't need more than that. Road leathers. Sack hood with hoses. I don't really need a sack hood. Don't need this. Welding goggles. Ooh. Oh, well, that gets rid of my other thing, doesn't it? Well, crap. Damn it, where'd it go? Is that good with hoses? No, I had a gas mask, right? Gas mask and goggles. There we go. I don't need a whole buttload of those. Okay, I think we're okay for now. Jesus, look at all that stuff.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
God damn it.
Minutemen? So now I'm traveling backward in time?
Protect people at a minute's notice. That was the idea.
Maybe.
So I joined up, wanted to make a difference.
Nope.
And I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Rules change, my own problems. Who are all these people?
These people? Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Hey. So, ghouls.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow.
Maybe.
You really aren't from around here, are you?
Nope.
Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time, but they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But well, we do have one idea.
Let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell him.
Am I in my underwear?
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
Hmm.
That's some serious protection.
Oh, it gets better. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Or I could just clobber them.
Huh. Could work.
It'll work, provided we can reactivate the suit. It's totally out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So, what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
I don't know. We'll see.
Well, it's not a no. Look,
I don't know why there wasn't like
you can
a
get
yes.
to the fusion core, jack it into that power armor, and grab the minigun. Then those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
First, let me figure out how to put on some clothes. What the shit, man? So wait, how do I know? Like, there's got to be long johns. Oh, I think I see. So we put on clothing underneath, right? That's what that means? Okay, I think I got it. Yeah, I think I got it. Right? So now we should be fine. I'm not, okay, good. Whew. Get a fusion core. Wait, complete. I already have a fusion core. Oh, okay. Well, let's talk to some people, I guess.
You okay?
We can't just stay trapped in here. This is ridiculous. Somebody do something!
I'm trying, you crazy?
Mister.
Oh, no.
Nice.
Wait, what? Only through observation will you perceive weakness. Your perception has been permanently increased by one. Ooh. I'll have to remember that. I'll take all those. You bet. Wait, do I have anything useful in here? Flip later. Sure. You got anything to say?
Mama Murphy.
Dog meat sure did find us some help. Just look at ya.
Dog meat?
So, he's your dog?
He ain't my dog. No, sir. Dog meat, he's what you call his own man. You can't own a free spirit like that. But he chooses his friends and sticks with them. He'll stay by you now. I saw it.
You do sound like you're from Boston.
You saw it?
It's the Kems, kid. They give old Mama Murphy the sight. Been that way for as long as I can remember.
What's the sight?
I can see a bit of what was and what will be. And even what is right now. And right now, I can see this something coming, drawn by the noise and the chaos. And it is angry.
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more, please.
I'm sorry, kid. But I just don't know. The sight ain't always clear. But believe me when I tell you, it ain't a raider. But I'm tired now. And if I ain't mistaken, you've got a job to do.
You are correct. You are correct.
Through the back room.
Ooh, what's this?
Up to the roof. I'll hold them off from here.
Yes.
You collected an issue of Robco Fun. Includes the Atomic Command holotape. So what the hell does that mean?
Go.
What? Ooh, shot glass. I'm just gonna keep taking everything I see. Okay, so this is... Oh, ew. Okay, so now that I have a better idea of how this works, is there anything else that I really want? I don't think so. No, I don't think so. Alright, so... Oh, God. Alright, I gotta get down there. Was that through here? Or not? Did I take this? Ooh! Taking that. You got anything? No? You? No? Okay. What about you? Military grade duct tape. Hells yes! Alright, how... Okay, we gotta get down there. I just don't know exactly where to go. Am I encumbered? No, I don't think so. Doesn't seem like I am. So wait, how the hell did I get up? How did I get down? How do I do anything? Should I just jump? Okay, that wasn't so bad. Alright, let's try to get in here again. Alright. Okay. It's got two of the same letter. Let's not do that. Well, actually, maybe... Zero. Okay. So. Helps. That could be it. Likeness 2. Okay. Could be the H and the S. Likeness 1. Faces. What the hell? Helps. Helps was the one that we got 2 on, right? Yeah. Position, and that it's supposed to be position and letter. So what the heck? Image, helps, faces, spare above. None of these are aside, fries, meats, south. What? I don't know, man. Waste. Yeah, I don't know. I'm guessing it's something that starts with H, maybe? But then that's... there's no more. Helms, phases, snuck, waste, samba, scarf, halls, spare above, gerps, slide, aside, fries, meats, south. I don't know. I am kind of at a loss. Waste? That doesn't seem right, though. Yeah, that doesn't seem right. Alright, what else has an L? Grip slight mouth. I guess we'll just try it, whatever. Oh, for crap's sake. You know what? I'm gonna keep trying this, and I'll get back to you when I'm actually not terrible.
There we go.
Oh. Okay, well, I just got it. I'm not sure how, though. I may have to look into this. How to do this. Unlocking. Oh, unlock the stupid thing already. Did you do it? Oh, good. So now what? Oh, okay. So I'm not sure what it is, like, how it is that I finally made it do what I wanted it to do. But I did. So, I guess that's good? I guess? I don't know. I'm gonna have to, like, look into how this whole thing actually functions. Because I'm really not sure. How this whole hacking thing works. Right, now they said that it was... this power armor suit was up on the roof, I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what they said. So, is it on the other end of the roof? Or on the other end of this thing? Like, how do I get there? Oh, you know what? I bet I have to go the other way. Okay, so let's go down. And across. Right? I'm betting that's how we get there. You know what? They probably told me and I just am not remembering what they said. So we go up this way, maybe? More lootables? There might be also some more bandits. Dresser, what do you got? Ooh, 38s. Nothing. Jet. Gold-plated flip lighter, adjustable wrench. God, I'm taking so much garbage. You know what? Miscellaneous. What else do I have that... Wait a minute. You're special. Where's all the other garbage? Oh, junk. Oh, Jesus. Oh, what can we get rid of? Oh, God, I don't want to get rid of all this stuff, though. Damn it! Oh, there's some things that are kind of garbage. Oh, hell. Whoops. Hey. What the hell? How do I... Oh, it's R to drop. Whoops. Son of a bitch. Shoot. Okay, let's see here. That's worth stuff. This is not... Oh, wait, but I can get steel out of it. Is that worth my time? Pulping hammer. Leather glove. Glass. I can get two glass out of it. Oh, for crap's sake. You know what? Forget it. We'll keep all the stupid wrenches. Damn it, man. Okay. Well, we're gonna try to get that thing anyhow. Where the hell? Is this... Hey, can I get across here? Please? Thank you. Did I already go by here? I don't think so. Did I? How do I get up there? Through the roof. I should have paid more attention. This seems to be a constant thing with me, needing to pay more to get out of the way, dog meat. Which is a very interesting name, by the way. Mr. Meat. So wait, is this gonna get me anywhere? No? Ah! Oh, you son of a bitch. Ah. What in the hell?
Lock's really strong.
Oh, well, fine. So wait, where the hell did I... How did I... Where... What the frick?
No more British occupation!
Yeah. We've already heard all this.
Have
oh, shit. Okay. Gotta get back up to the top. Right? Yeah. Ah. Sorry about that. I just got a mustache here in my mouth. It was kind of grody. Okay, so we were here. We opened that door, but I don't think that's where we need to go. At least that's not what it's... That doesn't seem to be the right way. I've already been in here, right? I already know about you and you guys. Dog meat, please get out of the way. Okay, so is it just like I had to go back up to the other spot where the other people were? The actual people? Is that how we do? Maybe. Wait, how do I get up there? Am I just running around in freaking circles? What the frick? Am I? Oh, no. Oh, god damn it. This is the way we have to go. All right, so I'll talk to them and ask them about, or ask, what's his face? Sturgis. Right? That was his name? About the, oh, my AP's done. Shoot. About the stuff. Right? Sturgis was over here somewhere. Unless there's another way across that I just didn't see. All right, let's just ask him about this stuff.
Sturgis.
That armor may be old, but it's got a standard interface. Just jack the fusion core in.
Excuse me.
You plan on dying today? No? Then move it.
Dude, don't be a jerk. Okay, is this the way I gotta go?
Trapped in here. This
oh,
is
hush.
Ridiculous.
Shut your face, lady.
Something.
Ugh, stop being such a butthole. Ah, okay, here we go. Jesus. Okay, so this must go out to the power armor, then. That is my supposition, my guess. And someday, we'll be loaded, ready to go. Wait, so how do I do? Do I have to transfer? Fusion core? Is that it? Because I'm certainly not going to take the armor off the thing. Oh, it was just enter, not take. Okay. Grab minigun. Okay, so I do still have to grab the minigun, I guess. Oh, that's neat. Farm reduces incoming damage and prevents all damage from falling. Oh, that's awesome.
Up here. Boss, we got somebody up here. Did you see that?
Wait, where's my ammo? Oh, hey. Hi, pal.
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up close. Not a lot of people could get past my boys. I give you that. Come on, I got places to be.
Yeah, me too, man. Why don't you, show me where you're at. Oh, there you are.
Come on, I got places to be.
I see you. Killed buttholes. Bristle. Okay, you know what, pal? Holy shit, that's a lot of stuff. Oh my god! Oh, Deathclaw! Oh, hell! How do I take out the minigun? Is that... No, that's not it. Wait just a second here. Holy shit. Where's the minigun? There it is. Shit. Six? Wait, what the hell is this? Oh, that's a laser musket. Actually, no, let's put this on four. Yeah. Equip you. This is not doing a whole hell of a lot of damage, is it? Holy shit! Reload, reload, reload. He killed you, jackass. Big lizard. Okay, is it dead? Good. Whew. Cue ball. Okay, you know what, pal?
Don't you die on me!
Take all your stuff. Of course, I'm probably gonna have to dump a whole bunch of this stim pack. Pipe pistol, sure. We already grabbed all your stuff. Who else is left? Come here, asshole. You shot my dog! Shotgun shells, double barrel shotgun. Okay. Jesus, what is my weight? Is it telling me? Where? Oh god. Oh god. That's a lot of stuff. Oof. Okay. Wow, I even over my power armor limit. Okay. Wait, pistol. My pistol. I thought I had like a pool cue or some garbage. Miscellaneous. Ugh, I have to get rid of some garbage. Let's see what we have a whole bunch of. Okay, this can go. Ring ring. I thought I had other stuff that I had a whole buttload of. Do we really need the drifter outfit? I don't know. Clean black suit, eyeglasses. Formal hat. I don't think we really need the harness. Yeah, well, wait a minute. That's pretty good against energy stuff, it looks like. The leathers. Get rid of the long johns. Jesus Christ. So good with hoses. Let's get rid of that. Jeez, what have I gotten that's so freaking heavy, man? What have I gotten that's so damn heavy? Knuckles. That's not it. What's so goddamn heavy? Auto pipe pistols. I guess I don't really need these, but I could probably break them down for something. I don't need the pool cue either, is my guess. Yeah, well, wait a minute. 30. The pool cue does more damage. Really? That seems not right. How much does this thing weigh? 9? Let's dump a couple of these. Let's dump one security baton. I don't really need the whole buttload of pipe pistols. They don't weigh that much. Oh, forget it. Alright. Now what? What's our next objective? What am I doing? Getting back to the people? Alright, well, you know what? I think, oh. Shotgun shells. Yes. Oh, no. Dang it. I keep thinking that I'm, like, in a menu that I don't need to be. Do you have anything I want? Rounds? Stim pack? What's the plus? Does it mean it's super good? I don't know. Probably not. Okay. Let's go in and talk to the people. Actually, let's go in and talk to the people in the next episode. I think this one's gone on long enough. Well, I hope you all did enjoy this episode, and if you did, you know what to do. That is me from me, Notorious BLT. Hope you have a fantastic day, and I will catch you next time. Bye-bye, folks.